this just becomes 1 over 1 plus my first side squared. So that's just going to become 9x squared. Same rule. Sorry about that. Times 3. And there's our derivative. Very easy. Let's try number 3. Alright, so don't panic. 2 is just a constant. I can just figure it out.